U.S. Border Patrol says agents arrested a man after finding a van with signs of human smuggling. It happened Friday just before 2 p.m. CBP says agents stopped a yellow van near Highway 86 checkpoint in Salton City. The driver of the van reportedly gave agents a fake ID and was later found to not have proper documents to be in the United States.